Okay, Warhead by the UK subs. This is all going to happen on the A string. You're going to be using frets 2, 3, 5, 7, and the open string, and that's it. So the first riff, 7, 3, 5, open 3, 5, open 3, 7. Second riff. Sort of before the solo bit, it's exactly the same notes, only it's a bit more staccato. So it's just those three bits, that's all there is to it.